Mary Harris, rubber stamping Bobby Jindal's policies. Mary Harris, handpicked for Bessie by Governor Jindal. Why? To rubber stamp Jindal's policies. Putting politics ahead of helping kids. So what does Mary Harris believe? Nobody knows. Harris's campaign, supported by those who oppose education reforms, returning us to failed policies of the past, and lower education standards. Mary Harris, putting politics first.